Well, this is Frankston, southeast Melbourne. There's flash flooding in places because an inch of rain is falling in an hour. The thunderstorm has moved in, but heavy rain has hit about 3/4 of an hour before the thunderstorm. But now it's thundering as well. It's a significant weather event. An inch to fall in an hour, because you can see it's a lot of water. Very spectacular. The 18th of October 2024, it's about just before 11 a.m. It's dripping inside here as well, with a bucket in the pool.